we're just pulling out of Campus Casey right now. It's about 6:30. Our plan was that tomorrow we were going to head up towards the Otter Rapids Generating Station. There's a put in there, a canoe put in. I wanted to do a recce on for a fantasy trip up the Abitibi River into up to Moosonee. But since we're like right here, we're less than 200 kilometers from it. We're gonna try and hit it tonight, and then we can just use tomorrow for going home. So yeah, let's see how we do on that one.
Thank you. Good evening from just outside the Otter Rapids Generating Station. I don't think the camera's managing to focus on me here, but hopefully you can see me okay. So here, I believe, is about as far north as you can get in the eastern half of Ontario by road. It's Ontario Power Generation private road. Takes you over the dam, but I believe you can catch the Polar Bear Express from here, which means I can put a canoe in here. I can paddle downriver to James Bay, to Moosonee, and then I can get the train back here so I don't have to paddle upriver. And this would be the Abitibi River, or the Abitibi, depending on English or French. This is a very early reconnaissance. I was in the neighborhoods, thought I'd check it out. It was a couple of hundred kilometers out of the way. Not a big deal when you're doing a couple thousand. Anyway, this is where we are, and we're heading home now.